at you first. We're going to set the patient on 40 liters at 40% oxygen, and we're going to, it tells you right here that you need to put it on 10 liters per minute, so you're going to get one of these aqua packs, and you'll screw on your nebulization device here, which is your Venturi device that has your entrainment ports, and you'll connect your tubing, you'll puncture it in right here.
You'll connect it to your flow meter.
Like so. And you'll connect your large bore tubing, which then goes to that one. Your large bore tubing. Device.
Make sure it's not like facing downward, so you don't have to like adjust your tubing. So on the
there.
Connect another large port tubing.
And then this is when you connect mask. We're going to do a face tint. Like I said, make sure your reservoir is down. And then you'll turn on your flow, and it was 40%, so you need 10 liters per minute.